Well, just a recap, by the way, our candidates, candidate number one, Ms. Maxine Medina. She is representing Mindshift Hertz.
Candidate number two would be Trisha Alcantara from Mindshift One Housekeeping Department.
And followed by candidate number three, Ms. J.M. Sandoval.
And candidate number four, Ms. Katriona Kay. From Mindshift 2, Restaurant Department.
By the way, J.M. Sandoval is from Mindshift 1. And then followed by Ms. Ryu Mori, our candidate number 5, representing Mindshift 2.
So candidate number 6 would be Ms. Maria Ozawa.
Maria
from
Ozawa?
Mindshift Hertz.
Okay.
Housekeeping Department.
No, Maria Ozawa is from Mindshift 3.
Sorry.
Okay.
Mindshift 3, sorry.
All right, and followed by Mackenzie.
Mackenzie Cash from Entertainment!
Mackenzie Cash.
Woo!
Okay, so, and now I would like to hear your cheer. So which ship
is the strongest?
Is blowing this roof? Okay, let me hear a cheer from Mindshift 1!
Boy, that is quite loud. So, Mindshift 2!
Our host ship, Mindshift 3!
Of all, last but not the least, the Mindshift Hertz!
Is the casual wear competition. The criteria for judging are follows. Presentation includes voice, modeling, smile, and execution. That's 40%. And then creativeness and uniqueness, that's 20%. And followed by suitability, that is 25%. And audience impact, of course, 10%.
Oh,
a total of
100%.
101%.
Definitely. So far we're good. Okay. So before anything else, I would like to say thank you for our hostship, Mindshift 3, for making Mindshift possible,
of course,
and to our head of department who's really so supportive to us, for our Asian manager here. Cruise director, hotel manager, we have also our hotel manager and all of the department heads who's always dying to support with the candidates.
And of course, the technical crew, thank you so much.
Of course, our technical crew.
Thank you so much. Entertainment department.
Yes, entertainment department.
This will not be possible without our candidates.
Of course, our candidates, because we only have rehearsals, I think, three hours. That's it. For the whole 35 hours, just try to imagine.
Yeah, of course, but nothing impossible with LGBT.
Okay. Of course, nothing is impossible with our very supportive friends over here. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Beshies.
Beshies and all sisters.
Okay, so now, are you ready for the next exposure?
Oh, they're ready. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our seven lovely candidates in the
casual wear.
Number one, Ms. Maxine Medina. She is representing Mindshift Hertz.
Hey. just cause I'm waiting for some kind of sound. Fresh out each day, now no way, no matter how. Fresh out each day, now I bump up like a traffic.
Take a look for candidate number two, Miss Trisha Alcantara. Trisha is working in the housekeeping department of our lovely Mind Shift One. Is Miss J.M. Sandoval. She is working in the restaurant department representing Mindshift One. Number four, Miss Catriona Gay. He's working in the restaurant department from Mind Shift 2. Is Rio Mori. She is working in the housekeeping department representing Mind Shift 2. Number six, now the Miss Maria Uzawa. Working in the housekeeping department of Mind Shift 3. At number seven, Miss Mackenzie Cash. She is working in the entertainment department and is representing Misha Kurtz. Again, our candidates within casual wear.
Oh,
was very spectacular.
My God, where did they get their confidence? I don't have those.
In the closet.
In the closet.
They just hide it.
Good thing I don't have.
I actually have it in my baggage.
Ah, good for you. I don't have nothing, unfortunately.
All right. So, okay. So now, may we call on our cruise director, Miss Susan Fabiero, for a message.
A small message for all of us. Let's give him a round of applause, please. Round of applause,
please.
Thank you so much. Yes, I have a long list here. I would like to say thank you to everyone who supported and made this evening possible in a very, very, very short time. And thank you for coming. We have a full theater. Wow, thank you. I would like to say thank you to Danilo Estrada and Lori Lane from Mindship 2 and Cesca from Mindship Heart as makeup artists. Wow, very nice. Then choreography and stage production, Emmanuel Calles and Daria Lafuente from Mindship 2. Then the photographer we have is Alex from Mindship 9. It's Dante De Vera Jr. from Mindship Heart. Yeah. Then our florist from Mindship 3, Alex. We have lovely bouquets at the end. And a big, big, big thank you to the theater team here on board, headed by Miss Ulla, theater manager. A big applause. Then Manuel, our sound technician. Flat, light technician. Johan and Vitek behind the stage. And thank you, of course, the judges, and of course, the brains of tonight's event. The overall in charge, Mr. April John Gazziano, AJ! Very soon! He is from Mindship Hearts and assisted by Mr. Mark Anthony, Jeff from Mindship One. And of course, Kate, Katharina Niedermeyer from Mindship Hearts. They all for making this happen in just 35 hours preparation. Wow! A big applause to all of you and thank you!
I don't know how I could explain
it. I'm shy, but as long as we can give you a bunch of entertainment for tonight, then we're happy to see your smiling faces.
Yes. Forget everything, the boredom. So that will be really, it's already a reward for us because it's sleepless for 24 hours, I think, we're to have. I think 2 hours, I think? 2-3 hours. Because we're cutting
so.
Resources was taken for any walks on the ship. We don't have any resources, so we just really try our very best to have a little bit creativity.
As long as we have applied to Save the Waves.
Yes, definitely. Good thing. Save the Waves is created.
Of course, recycling is the key
to our success in this competition.
Okay, so I think we have an intermission number to follow.
An additional one, okay.
Okay, so the next is a Philippine tribal dance. This is from the tribe Mangyan tribe from the Philippines. So we have Ella from Mindshift 2. All right, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ella.
Na ano daw dali. Mamalik mata.
Nalilig mo kayo sa Encanto.
Nanuno.
Part of our candidates.
He's one of the queens from my ship too. So all of the participants here, they are queens from different ships.
She was actually crowned a few weeks ago.
Yeah, together with our first, second performer, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So she got the all of the participants second runner up for Miss Caribbean Queen.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So we just shared you a part of our culture from the Philippines.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed. Okay. So now we will proceed to the next part of our exposures. So we have the best in evening gown. So it's the evening gown competition. Okay, so for the criteria for judging, partner.
Criteria for judging for this evening gown would be the elegance. How do they bring themselves together with the gowns themselves? How they possess smartness without talking? Okay, that would be elegance. Sustainability. How they could sustain how they carry themselves, even though something is happening. Sustain your strength, my dear friend. Body proportion. Huh? Really? There's a body proportion. Me, I don't have proportion.
Me sometimes.
So, and definitely stage appeal. With your help as well, ladies and gentlemen, that will be 15%
for a total.
Total of 100%.
Okay, so at this point, I think our candidates are ready for the evening gown competition. And so, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our seven lovely candidates for their evening gown. Latina. She is 19 years old, working in the restaurant department. Loud and proud to represent, Mindshift Hurts. She loves dancing, playing Uno, and swimming in the workstation. Again, our candidate number one, Miss Maxine Medina. Number two on the round, Miss Trisha Alcantara. Trisha is working in the housekeeping department, representing Mindshift One. Trisha is taking a Bachelor of Science in Cultural Diversity major in Philosophy. She do have a possessive favorite in flowers. Since then, she is a florist on the ship. Her favorite flower is tulips. Candidate number two, Miss Trisha Alcantara. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have candidate number three, Miss JM Sandoval. JM is 20 years old, working in the restaurant department, representing Mindshift One. She loves cooking, eating, drinking, and jogging for a healthy lifestyle. Miss Catriona Gay. Catriona is representing Mindshift 2. Working in the restaurant department. She finished college with a high degree of cost. So her dream would be definitely a very wonderful dream of all of us, becoming a housewife someday. So let's give it up for the smartest housewife on the land, candidate number four, Miss Catriona Gay. And she is working in a housekeeping department, proudly representing Mindshift 2. She is the breadwinner of the family. That's why Rio doubles her effort in winning the crown tonight.
acting from the housekeeping department of Mindshift 3. Maria loves reading books, watching TV, surfing the internet. Of course, favorite site, you know already, everyone. And of course, her back-to-back talent would be horseback riding. Let's give it up for candidate number 6, Miss Maria Ozawa.
On the spotlight, we have candidate number 7, Miss Mackenzie Cash. She is 25 years old, working in the entertainment department. She is happy to represent Mindshift Hertz. She loves modeling, biking, running, and loving! Elegant and sexy tonight. Okay, so of course, after the evening gown competition, everybody knows what's next.
Okay, before anything else. Okay. Is everything okay?